When you see a young person discover something or gain a new skill and then take it to the next level and do things that you couldn't possibly predict, that's when it really becomes worthwhile, and that's when you really see the impact of a program like this. My name is Jeff Sturgis, and we're in the Mount Elliott Makerspace. The Mount Elliott Makerspace is a neighborhood workshop for learning, tinkering, and making together as a way to strengthen ourselves and strengthen the surrounding community. So we have an Earn a Bike program, which is within our transportation concentration. We do electronics, we make amplifiers, we learn about speakers, we screen print t-shirts, we make birdhouses, we do all different types of stuff so that hopefully everyone will get a taste of many different types of maker activities and discover their passion. Getting in a place where you are inspired by many different things going on really helps feed your imagination or your curiosity. The big goal is hopefully that young people particularly, I mean anybody of any age, but young people particularly discover a passion sooner rather than later. We have an Earn a Bike and a Fix a Bike program where people can create their own bike by taking a donated bike, ripping it down, putting it back together, and learning the basics of maintenance for bikes. In electronics, we teach all different stuff just to get the basic fundamentals of electronics. And communications, we teach things like how to rebuild computers, how to set up networks, how to do audio and video pieces. The Mount Elliott Makerspace has been at Maker Faire for the past 3 years, actually, ever since 2010 when it first came to Detroit. And so we're excited to spend the fourth year there. And we'll be doing a workshop on how to make little paper sticky note speakers, which are these teeny little things. And they cost less than a dollar to do, and it teaches you how a speaker really works, and it's a fun little exercise. I love Maker Faire because I think it's such a great opportunity for the people within the Makerspace, or the Mount Elliott Makerspace, to see so many different types of makers, from professional makers to hobby makers to people just doing all sorts of different projects.